gun!
It had to be done. That is not a good reason.
I called bullshit on that one.
Yeah, that was great.
What the?
Another time they lock. This is something else right here. So after the complete shit show that just occurred, I finally figured out what I'm supposed to do. And it turns out I walk right past the solution. Go frickin' figure. Good measure of luck. Yeah, see. This right here is where I was supposed to go.
Thou art barren, and perish not, but thou shalt conceive.
Yeah, and apparently I still have to get chased. And crap, not the axe.
What shall I say to him? It shall be your
glory. You stupid axe wielding psycho bitch. I'm going psycho bitch, yeah, that's a new name. I don't know what a real one's going to be. Instead. And. Nope. Okay then. Okay, great. I really should have to kill everything, but why do you have to. I think I have to also gut it as well. I mean, that's disgusting. This isn't terrifying. Dear God.
There's gotta be a way. Oh, Jesus. I should have prayed for the refrigeration.
Blech. Get an itchy just being in here, and I'm not even actually here. God. Fucking. Bye. God, why am I. Good, I have a hook. No one can only use this hook. The weapon? Is a fan weapon, I tie someone up and hit them. Go to a meagle. Oh, thank God for the sword plug. Okay, well that's actually probably bad. Yeah, this where he's still trying to move. Oh, why is something? Marta. Alright then. Back off, woman! And what you have to turn my balls off every time. Just painful. God, I'm getting really sick of all this. This bitch chasing me everywhere, and the fact that I can't. The fucking bitch all everywhere! Please, not for my fundament. I found where to go now. No, I haven't. I found another goddamn dead end. Maybe I have found a way. I get it. Use the hook on this. Okay, well, it's better just being outright down the crotch. Okay, why would you put a gate there if that's not even the right way? Or was it? What?
Wait.
Huh?
This is before I found her hanging.
Yes.
Wake up.
Okay, wow, gee, that actually surprised me. Okay, I'm quiet right now. could have actually reached under there and grabbed it, but ah. Oh. I need to face the long dark hallway apparently. Or do I?
The Hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the Hangman somewhere. For Lynn to find.
Childhood trauma. Go ahead, maybe you can't get jump scared. Oh! Never mind. I can. What the? Let's see someone go past. Wait a minute. That thing was projector, so if I put.
Unforgivable. Sounds about right.
Yeah. God, why does the camera keep flickering out? Am I being chased by Slenderman or something? I haven't seen that guy in years. Hey. Jeez. That's phone. Okay, I'm now phone's charging. I thought that would probably game for a second. I'm just gonna hide here. Nothing can kill me if I'm just hiding in the locker, right? I mean, maybe aside from, I don't know, a nuclear bomb. And possibly these demons or whatever the fuck they are. I No, plenty. I'll just... Oh, of course the exit's blocked. Come back, I... Oh god, now what's happening? Ah, god! Yep! There's the freaky monster guy from the demo. Wasted all of them, haven't I?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
I got one more. Okay, let's make this count. Okay, just what the hell did I go through as a kid? Very bad. I mean, it's probably... What? What? Okay. What, did I just have to hold directly forward? Was I actually balancing that? Oh, okay, wait. I gotta keep the... Oh god, I'm broken. I said, oh, just get away from you, piece. Ah, crap. What? Am I back in? I am back in the. Oh, fuck yeah. I mean, good jump there, Arthur, alright. Well, I. Oh god, just. What? Get. Well, I mean, I kind of was, I guess. But... Get him to us. Let us have him. Fuck off. God.